Welcome to this short video showing you how to use an automated external defibrillator, otherwise known as an AED. These are devices that can often be found in public places, such as train stations, hotels or supermarkets. They're designed to be used by lay people, so you may not find them in a hospital setting. As they are designed to be used by lay people, they cannot be used in a diagnostic way that the more complex hospital defibrillators are used. One really important thing to remember about using an AED is make sure you continue CPR until the AED instructs you to stop. AEDs can differ between manufacturers. Some of them will have their instructions in the form of a diagram. Others will ask you to follow step 1, step 2, or step 3. The device we're going to use today uses verbal prompts to tell you what to do.
Begin by removing all clothing from the patient's chest. Cut clothing if needed. Protective cover and take out white adhesive pads. Look carefully at the pictures on the white adhesive pads. Place pad exactly as shown in the picture. Press firmly to patient's bare skin. No one should touch the patient. Analyze it. No one should touch the patient. Analyze it. Shock advised. Stay clear of patient. Press the flashing orange button now. Shock delivered. Be sure the ambulance service has been called. It is safe to touch the patient. Start CPR. For help with CPR, press the flashing blue. Place the heel of one hand in the center of the chest between the nipples. Place your other hand on top of the first. Push the chest down firmly 5 centimeters. Keep time with the beat. Pinch nose, tilt head, lift chin, and give 2 full breaths. Breathe. Breathe. Continue with compressions. Stop CPR. No one should touch the patient. Analyze it. No one should touch the patient. Analyze it. Shock not advised. It is safe to touch the patient. If needed, start CPR. For help with CPR, press the flashing blue button. Push the chest down firmly 5 centimeters. Keep time with the beat.